In Massachusetts, makeup air is the law. In this video, you'll learn what the law is, why it's so important, especially in new construction, and the best makeup air solutions. But even if you don't have a makeup air law in your state or country, you should consider installing the appropriate makeup air system in your house for better air quality. Massachusetts makeup laws state any hood over 400 CFM must have an equal fresh air return. The law was first passed in 2007. Makeup air is fresh outdoor air sent back in your home or made up when the air from inside is pushed out from a ventilation fan. In the past, this wasn't a concern, mostly because homes allowed air naturally through windows and other spaces. This is where you need to make up for the loss when operating a higher CFM range hood. Let me tell you why makeup air is so important, especially if you cook or have a high CFM fan. Let's say you're renovating your house. You'll have all new energy efficient windows, sidings, perhaps a new ventless heat pump dryer. Over the years, especially with LEED and passive home certifications, you now have tighter tolerances so air cannot infiltrate into your home for much greater efficiency and lower heating and air conditioning costs. Let's say you have a new high output professional range and you turn on your high 1000 CFM hood. In older homes, the air was made up through drafty windows and other areas where air could enter your home. That's not the case for new construction. Your high CFM hood, which is a smart choice given the range, has just created an unhealthy environment for you and your family. Air will eventually find a way by itself and be made up from your furnace, heating system, attic, or garage. You don't want to be breathing that bad air. Now, you're probably thinking, I'll just put a 400 CFM hood over the range and be done with it. Most gas ranges are more powerful than you last purchased a range. A 30-inch Pro can have 66,000 BTU output as an average. 36, 48, and 60-inch ranges can have up to 150,000. So it's even a good idea on a basic gas range. Even inexpensive ranges will have two power burners of 15,000 BTU each. A 400 CFM cannot handle that type of BTU or heavy uses like a wok griddle or a grill. So let's solve the problem. First, you're building a house. Your contractor will handle this globally through an HVAC system. It will handle your bath, fans, dryer, and stove. For a kitchen remodel, you need return of air past 10 feet from the vent and on the other side of the kitchen so you don't recirculate your already vented air. The blower removes the air, while the intake on the other side allows air back into the room. It's a simple, relatively inexpensive solution of a simple kit. Broan manufactures the kits consisting of a wall cap and smart damper to open and shut when the air hood is activated. And it should cost less than $100. You should consider installing this kit for fresher, even if you do not have to comply with makeup laws. Let's say for whatever reason you can't make up the air. The job's done, the house is sealed, and it's hard to place the cap. And return into your house and the inspector won't sign off on your permit. You do have some other less attractive options. First is to go out and buy an electric or an induction range. You need to install a 50 amp line if you have gas. Electric and induction don't have the heat emission of gas and can be vented at 400 CFM, provided you don't wok, grill, or stir fry. Your other option is a ductless hood. Instead of sucking the air out of your house, filter it through the hood with a charcoal filter. Neither of these options will work well if you like to cook. The CFM of 400 is not adequate in the first scenario, while the ductless hood does not remove heat and is only somewhat effective. So the key in solving the makeup air dilemma is planning in advance, either by handling globally through your HVAC, or by cutting a hole 10 feet from your hood on the other side of your kitchen. It's certainly worth the investment in keeping a better quality of air in your house. Click the link in the description below to download our free ventilation vibe guide. And to learn more about popular units with in-depth comparisons of all the most popular brands, answers to frequently asked questions, and buying strategies to save you money. Thanks for watching.